going for broke, motivated. No stopping right now. Mentality, you know, and that's where stay hungry came from. You see what I'm saying? So stay hungry, you've got to keep motivated, go for broke, never stop it. And when you find something that you love, you'll never work a day in your life. And you know what's crazy? How many years on? 12 years on, we're still here, bro.
If you can see it.
Yeah, still here. Love this place, bro. Love this place. Winning, losing. All that shit don't mean nothing to me. This shit's what made me a man. Yeah, I don't give a shit about winning or losing. This shit's what makes real men. Yeah? Shit like this, hard work, sweating, bleeding, going for what you want to achieve. Yeah, no one told me to come to the gym when I was 18 years old. Used to smoke, used to drink, used to do all sorts. No one told me to come here except myself. But I knew I wanted to become a better man. You know what I mean? Started eating healthy, living healthy, watching the right things, reading the right things. That's why no one can tell me shit when it comes to this boxing. I'm not in it for no love, I'm in it for myself. This is about self-love, self-belief, self-motivation. And what I love about it is when I step in the ring, they don't mention no one else for my name. When I lose, they don't mention no one else for my name. That's why I love boxing. Just me and another man in that ring. You've got to be motivated. This job here ain't for the faint-hearted, I tell you that, mate. Ain't for the faint-hearted. Keep on going, never giving up. That's what boxing's about. Ain't for the faint-hearted, I promise you that. Ain't about no ab six-packs, none of that shit. Whether you got it or not, it's all about here, mate. I've seen the biggest and strongest men, they can't come in and they fold after 3 minutes. I'm telling you, ain't you? I don't want to go out and start fucking preaching, but I'm just passionate about life, man. One life. This is the last one I'm playing. The people that want to talk down on your name, just tell them I'm as solid as a rock. You know why? They can't keep up with man down. Tell them, sir. What? Yeah, Jay. Tell them, brother. Tell them, sir. Jeez. When they thought it would be worse. Energy. Full session of the day. You know why? They just can't stop me now. Yeah, selector. Yeah, feed off the energy, blood. Feed off the energy. Yeah, this room, it's bouncing off the walls. It's bouncing off the walls. up for that energy. Look on the wall. Surrounded amongst greatness. Who is that? Who's that? Marvelous Marvin Hagler. Yeah? Shout out to the Omen.
Bad boy Sean Murphy. St. Albans.
Show you a classic picture of Boski Chisora. Oya Telemjik! Yeah, that's Chisora. Huh? What did he say? Oh, mate, stop it. Stop it, stop it. Let's look at these ones, classics. Young Ben, when he's had the diamond earring in, you remember them days? Yeah, mate. Young Hustler with a cup boots on. Shiz! Reebok classics, fresh whites. Muhammad Ali top. Getting money, baby, from a youngster. Young Hustlers, mate, this place. A place of passion. Some of the legends on this wall. Some of the legends on this wall. Let's have a little look. What else we got in here? Yeah. Anyway. It's me done.